Police responding this morning to a crash after a tractor trailer hit a train bridge. Look at this. You can see the cargo area of that tractor trailer crumpled. Knoxville police say North Central Street was closed earlier today between Coram Street and East Morelia Avenue as crews worked to clear the scene. Thank goodness there were no injuries.